this could be the only one we get to fly today. And that's not a good thing. Not a good place to be. Seems to be a bit nosy. Bit nosy. So 8x4 prop this time. Probably well with a 7. A little bit better. Push back to back just about a quarter of an inch. Amazing, isn't it? It is amazing. Yeah, that's much better. Nice. Pretty much straight on there. The only one we're going to fly today, one reason or another. I thought that would serve a bit iffy, but I didn't bloody bugger it up. Okay. This is quite a nice eyes on it then. There's a little bit of that elevator, just keep it all there. No wind today, well, occasional gust. Definitely seems to have improved that, so I'm not sure about that. This is a new, not new, but new to me, IRangeX receiver. Made a 3D printed receiver case for it. Looks quite nice. Just to protect it a bit. That was cheap as chips, even cheaper than orange stuff. Seems to have performed flawlessly so far. What I say about that. Uh-oh. Should have been watching that. Oh, what? Lost that bit. Yeah, it's the second one of those I've lost. I'm not much for that sort of stuff. It's because these don't land very well. Now then. kind of prop. Some kind of prop, different kind of attachment. These are the ones that break. But hey, anyway. What we want is a bit of flying, and what we got. Yeah, probably just need a bit more expo there. There's a bit more extra on top. It's a bit skippy. I always like to blame my equipment. Yeah, well, I think we've cracked it with this prop. This side prop. Not sure how that ESC is going to work that. Or the back end, for that matter. But, yeah, that's never good. Okay, let's check the battery. Yeah, that's pretty much cracked that. That's good, because the other one, the bigger one, is my favourite, and this is the junior version. And this is okay, this is getting there. Definitely. Yeah, definitely. Say that, you'll see this performance has been faultless, responsive. I don't know about distance, but I don't fly these ones too far anyway. Yeah, it's nice. And it got me out flying, and that's a win, and two losses. Servo, I was a bit suspect about that. I got a Metal Gear one to put in there. And, well, I haven't really got a great deal of rudder. It does a little bit. Well, it does more that way than it does that way, it's funny. That might be it. I can do it if that's not quite straight. You've got to take your wings. That's definitely a win. Definitely. Definitely a win. It's nice. Not sure what it would be like if it was windy. Ew! Yeah, pretty about that. Never mind. I'm gonna sweep up so we can find that prop. Yeah, good. I'll order another one of those. Seems to be on the money, that. It's, £5.99 or something like that. Pounds. But, God, I mean, that's too cheap. I don't know whether it'll work with the DX6. It works right with the DX6. Sorry. Okay. Pony models.